Okay, here's a tunnel 101 over 650 scale, approximately. Tunnel inlet at the surface. It's right there. Flows out the exit that direction. Tunnel inlet at depth is right there. And 20 inch mark above the tunnel is right there. That'll be the depth we'll be sinking it. And on this side here, 20 inches. And above that is the 8 inch mark for the pitot tube. And over on this side here, it's a 2 inch schedule 40 PVC pipe. I've got the inlets capped right now, but I'll take those off